And the city of Grand Island will have a new city clerk as Renee Edwards is retiring after 25 years in the position. Her final day will be December 16th. The current deputy city clerk, Jill Granere, will take her position as she's been with the city since 2017. The Grand Island City Council approved the motion 10-0.